Hey Chargers! We are so excited to welcome you back to in-person learning. Since we saw you last, things have changed with the way that we've been doing in-person school. These guidelines and rules are in place to help keep us safe and the people around us safe. In this video, we're going to show you how to stay safe at Maywood and still have fun. Let's get started!
In the morning, before you head to Maywood, each student will need to fill out a health attestation form. This form will be sent out to your parent or guardian's email each morning.
Students without a health attestation form will not be allowed inside the building.
Quickly take your temperature, making sure that you are safe and healthy.
If your family chooses to do the parent drop-off, you will need to wait until a staff member comes to your vehicle. Next, you'll roll down your window and a staff member will check that your health attestation is complete.
Morning, do you have an attestation? Looks good, we'll take your temperature. Good.
They'll sanitize your hands and get your temperature taken.
There you go.
After you've done all these steps to ensure your safety, you'll get a stamp on your hands and you can now enter the building.
Hi, Dad.
If you are getting to school through bus transportation or walking, this process might look a little different. You will walk to your designated entrance. Then you will get your temperature taken, sanitize your hands, you will check to make sure your attestation is complete, and then you will get a stamp and we'll see you in the building. After you're checked in and have entered the building, please go directly to your class.
Make sure you follow the signs and guidelines in the hallways when traveling from class to class or through the building. To keep everyone safe, most hallways will be one-way hallways. Please stay 6 feet apart when traveling throughout the school.
Just like you would be going anywhere else, at Maywood and during school, we're going to be wearing masks 100% of the time.
Not only are we wearing masks, but we need to wear them correctly. Here are some examples of how you should and shouldn't wear your mask. If you'd like, you can bring your own snugly fitting mask that covers your nose and mouth. But if you don't have a mask, the school will supply you with one.
When you need to use the restroom, ask your teacher first. Sanitize your hands and grab a lanyard. When you get to the bathroom, put a lanyard on the designated hook. Remember, your lanyard will not go into the bathroom. Remember, only 2 students can use the restroom at a time.
A good reminder for how long to wash your hands is singing Happy Birthday start to finish 2 times, or the ABCs. We encourage all Maywood students to use the restroom during class. If you do absolutely need to use the restroom during a passing period, remember that only 2 students can be in the restroom at a time.
Will we be able to use the water fountains?
Due to COVID-19, we will not be able to use the water fountains. Please bring your own water bottle to school in the morning.
Will we be able to use our lockers this year?
Due to COVID-19, we're not going to be able to use our lockers this year, but we can use our backpacks from class to class.
We know that this year is going to look a little different than normal, but we're so excited to have you back in the building with us. Let's make the rest of this year amazing. Mask up, Maywood. Go Chargers.
Together's where we belong.